Error message generated by Excel are often there to inform you that there's a potential problem. However, some of these error messages are not spreadsheet errors. That's just the way things work. For example, division by zero errors. Excel Analyzer can find all of these for you. So firstly, if there are ref errors, you'll see it warns you there's ref errors. And we can say show all our ref errors. And you'll see it gives you a listing. So it's saying here somewhere there's a ref error. If I click on the cell, we can see something's gone wrong there. We see the original error. You can see that's where the ref is. You'll notice that that is affecting this, which is a normal formula, and all of these. So from a ref error point of view, you can do it that way. I'm just going to push Alt and Backspace. There's another test that's been built in. So if you look at all these sheets, they are generally colored black. Wherever there's a red implies there's an error in it. So when I click on here, you'll see that we've got this. And if I go to my error filters, you'll see it says there's some NA errors. And when I click on it, it wasn't even noticeable, but right at the bottom of the sheet, there happen to be a couple of NAs. If we go click at this one, there's some division by zero errors. And what you can do is when you click on the error filters, you have the ability to see which of these errors. So it's a very quick way, some quick ones. We can just scroll through until we find a red sheet and you can see the error messages. So you'll see wherever there's an error message, the sheet appears in red.